So what's up guys, hope you are doing well. I'm Mesh from TechMesh and today I'm going to show you that how you can edit your host file in your Windows 11, Windows 10, Windows 7 or other versions of Windows PC. So this will be a really short video and I will show you the simplest method to do it. So at first, just open your Notepad. So go to your search option and here search for Notepad. And then just right click on the Notepad application and then click on Run as Administrator. And then press on yes, and now here just click on file and then click on open. And now here what you need to do is just go to your this computer, this PC or my computer, and then just go to your local disk C or where your Windows is installed. Just double click on it and then here just go to your Windows folder and now scroll down and search for system32. So just double click on this system32 folder. And now you need to search for drivers folder. So just scroll down and here you can see the drivers folder. Just double click on it. And now here you need to go to your etc folder. Just double click on it. Now here just click on at the bottom here text. So just click on here and select all files. And now here you can see the host file. So just click on it and then click on open. So this is the host file. Now if you need to edit any new lines here, just press enter. And then from here you can edit new lines, and then after editing any new lines, then just click on file and then click on save. And that's it. That's how you can edit your host's file in your Windows PC. So if you like this video, then don't forget to hit the like button. If you have any question or any suggestion, then let me know in the comment section below. And please subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more future videos like this one. So I'm Mesh from TechMesh and I'm signing out.